Shot from a dashboard camera, a police car trails a man who's robbed a store and is threatening to kill himself.
You don't want to do this. You don't want to do this.
As the standoff continues, a rifle is fired in the air.
Unit right there. Just stand off. Stand off. The gun is loaded. Unit on Glatera Farm. Stay off.
And this now the view from a second police car. The suspect survived the impact. The police driver who ran into him was cleared of any wrongdoing. Police in Arizona released this video footage to show the use of force was justified.
When he comes around the corner, he knows several things. You know, the guy's not obeying commands, the guy has a high-powered rifle, the guy has already cranked off one round, and the guy is now very near to a heavily populated businesses. And I can't let him get into one of those businesses.
Across America, the police are being criticized for using too much force. In this case, they say they acted swiftly and decisively to protect the public. Andy Moore, BBC News.